refugees that live in the houseboats. Andrea, is that not crazy?
What?
The people live on the houseboats.
No. Crazy. Are you videotaping here?
Yes.
Are you going to put this on the website?
Yes.
Even with me saying all this?
Yes.
Fantastic. Thank you, Mindy.
But isn't that sad? I mean, they live there. And this water's disgusting. Look.
Very disgusting. It's a really interesting situation that these people are in too, because they're refugees for generations and there's millions of people that live on this river.
Yeah.
So it's a very sad situation.
And they live here their whole lives.
They've lived here, yeah, for generations. And the thing is that when they came here as refugees, they lost all their paperwork. So they have no documentation to live in either country, Cambodia or Vietnam.
Yeah.
So neither one of the countries will provide them with citizenship. So they really don't have anywhere to go.
And they don't have the money.
They don't have the money. And there's so much political tension between the Vietnamese and the Cambodians that neither one of the countries really want to step forward and accept the people, because there's just such a mix and clash of tension and political.
So sad.
So it's very sad.